I'm Greg Stevens of the Pop Arena and the Opinionated Animorphs Book Guide, and I think I might be on the cusp of the next big internet sensation. We all know 5-second movies and YouTube poops. Well, I present to you Under Pressure Makes Everything Awesome, or UPMEA. This began sometime last year when YouTuber SF Debris, who does the opinionated Star Trek reviews, which I blatantly rip off, set a montage to clips from Star Trek The Next Generation in his review of the final episode of Star Trek The Next Generation, Best of Both Worlds. And he set this montage to Queen and David Bowie's Under Pressure. And it was a pretty neat moment. Much more recently, Linkara's SF Debris ripoff, History of Power Rangers, also had a montage of Power Ranger clips set to Under Pressure. So, what's the idea here? Well, if you take the climatic moment of the final episode of any television series and then create a montage set to Under Pressure, it becomes awesome. Any series. You could do it for the 6 o'clock news, as far as I care. Under Pressure makes everything awesome. And to demonstrate this, here's my UPMEA for Mystery Science Theater 3000.
Tom, what's our situation?
Beginning re-entry, Mike.
Good.
Oh, total heat shield failure, Mike.
Bad. Well, what's going on?
Deck 3 broken away. Deck 4 broken away.
Oh my gosh, Cambot, give me rocket number 9.
Oh, Nelly. Deck 5 broken away. Deck 6 broken away. Deck 7 melting and broken away.
Gypsy, what do we do?
We burn up horribly. It's too dreadful to contemplate. Oh my God in heaven, please have mercy on our souls.
I'll call Pearl.
Uh-oh, toxic gas filling our lungs and our nasal passages.
Pearl!
Now sing, damn it, sing. It's a long way to Tipperary.
It's a long way.
Look, Nelson, move on. I am.
Whoa! Deck 9 crashing to decks 10 and 11!
Shit! We're going down!
Brace for impact!
We're all gonna die!
Mike, have you seen my other sweater?
Insanity laps under pressure, we're breaking!
Can we give ourselves one more chance? Why can't we give Lord our one more chance? Why can't we give
See?